Hello everyone, it's David from Creaform, and in today's video, I want to show you how to use the scale function in VXmodel. Now, whether it's for design purpose or you want to 3D print a part, the scale function can be very beneficial. So here how it works. In my situation, I have a statue that we can see here. I scanned it, but the real model is a bit too large, so I want to scale it down. To do that, I'm going to go in the toolbar under the scale function. Once I click on it, you can see on the left panel, I get all the options to do any type of scaling. Now, more often than not, you want to do a uniform scaling, so you want to make sure that this checkbox right here isn't checked. Then you have two options. Either you use the dimension of your part, if you know it, or you can use a scaling factor. Now, in my case, I know that my height, I would like it to be about 20 centimeters, so I can write 200 millimeters here in this field. And you can see that all the other numbers change. Now in the 3D viewer, I also have a live preview. Now it's a little bit hard to see because my original scan is hiding my my scaling. But if I hide it, you can see that I have my scale part right underneath. Now if I go back to the scale function, so this is when you know, let's say a given dimension on your part, or you can always choose a scaling factor. In this case, let's try 0.5. So I want to have the part that is half the size of the original. Again, I only have to change one number in these six fields, and it's gonna pretty much do all the other number automatically. And this is because I got the non-uniform scaling box that is unchecked. So that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna put that back at 200. You can keep the original mesh if you want. I click OK on this, and then I have two scans in my session, the original size and the one that I scaled down. So this is pretty much how the scale function works. If you like the video, drop us a like. You can subscribe to the Creaform channel so you don't miss any cool stuff about 3D scanning. My name is David once again, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.